Good. Good morning, everybody. Okay, good morning and welcome to the third bimester. We are in the third bimester and we are going to start the unit number 5. Okay, this unit is e-learning is the present and future. Okay, bien. La situación significativa está en castellano, por eso la voy a leer en castellano. Debido a la implementación de la educación a distancia, ¿no? Debido a la pandemia que tuvimos, o que todavía estamos, la mayoría de estudiantes se han adaptado a trabajar a través de distintas plataformas, ¿no? Ya nos hemos habituado a trabajar a Zoom, ya conocemos Zoom, ¿ok? Por tal motivo, se les plantea, ¿ya? Yo les quiero proponer a ustedes, estudiantes del sexto grado de primaria, nuevos retos en esta unidad, con respecto a la tecnología, ¿ok? Vamos a hacer mayor uso de las herramientas que tiene Zoom, la de encerrar, pintar, escribir, completar, ¿ok? Aparte de eso, también vamos a hacer algunas actividades usando ya otros medios, ¿ok? Para eso necesitamos conocer las herramientas de Zoom. Yo sé que lo saben. También necesitamos ver si pueden hacer presentaciones en PowerPoint. Yo creo que sí, están en sexto grado, ¿ok? Y vamos a usar otros medios digitales. Por ejemplo, en nuestra composición, nuestro writing, ya no lo vamos a hacer con hojitas o con el Word. Vamos a utilizar PowerPoint o tal vez otras plataformas para realizar nuestras composiciones. ¿Ok? Y todo conectado a carpetas virtuales. Ya lo vamos a ver más adelante. ¿Ok? También te voy a pedir, como siempre, completar las actividades, ¿no?, en el tiempo establecido. Okay? This unit five, we have some topics. Okay? This is in English part. Today, now, in this class, we are going to learn about abilities in past tense. Okay? With could and couldn't. The next classes, we are going to learn obligations. You know, obligations, but in past tense. We are going to learn used to be, okay? This is about also past tense. We are going to work in a new reader, okay? Our new reader is Gulliver in Lilliput. You know, we finished it with Robin Hood. Now we continue with Gulliver, okay? And our composition is going to be this. You are going to write a comparative chart about your past life versus your present, okay? And this composition, you can use PowerPoint. You can use maybe Genially, okay? Or other tools to do this, okay? So let's start with this class. Adriana, please. Adriana, can you read the title?
Yes, teacher.
Read, please, the title.
When Lilo has 7, she could swim. Today, we'll talk about abilities in the past.
Thank you, Adriana. Thank you. Today, we are going to talk about abilities in the past. Okay, in past tense. Was. Could. Okay. But first, let's start this class singing our song, okay? The song is in our books, in the page 49. Only listen, please, okay? Just listen. Just watch the video.
When Robert was young, he could play the drums. What about you? Could you play the drums too?
Yes, I could. Yes, I could. I could do that too.
When Katie was young, she could ride a horse. What about you? Could you ride a horse too?
Yes, I could. Yes, I could. I could do that too.
When Anna was young, she could roll a blade. What about you? Could you roll a blade too?
Yes, I could. Yes, I could. I could do that too.
When Fred was young, he could sail a boat. What about you? Could you sail a boat too?
No, I couldn't. No, I couldn't. That's one thing I couldn't do.
Okay, in this song, we see the new vocabulary, no? The abilities of these people in the past, okay? Now, please, very fast, open one Kahoot, my friends, open one, okay? Open one Kahoot, because we are going to present the vocabulary with this Kahoot, okay? Because in our song, they talk about some expressions. Ride a horse, sail a boat, rollerblade, okay? This Kahoot has only 6 questions about our vocabulary, about some abilities. Let's open, please. Let's go to Kahoot, okay? In the chat, I am going to send you, okay, the pin. Also, you have your book, no? In your book, you have the vocabulary, okay, to help you. Fabricio, very good, excellent. An expert, no? Jose, good. Raider, yes, Raider is a pro, no? He's an expert using Kahoot. Mateo, good. Adriana, very good. Enter, please, to this Kahoot. Enter. Valerie, very good. Hurry up, please, hurry up. Joshua, good. Christina, good. Hurry up, my friends, hurry up. Enter, please. Belen, good. Camila, Diego, good. Martin, please, Martin, enter to the game. Daniel, please, Daniel. Mauricio Pacheco, very good, Mauricio. Hurry up, my friends.
Profe, tengo muy baja conexión.
Yeah, Martin. Yeah, that's why sometimes have problems, no? Martin, you can see in Zoom, you can use Zoom to see the questions, okay, the options, and then you can answer, no? Only with Zoom, by Zoom, okay? Lucien Arbe, good. Fabre, sorry. Come on. Enter, please. Enter to the game. Enter. If you had problems with internet, use Zoom, please, okay? We are going to start. Vocabulary about abilities using could, okay? Only using Zoom, Martin. Look at Zoom. Good. That is now the picture means when Julia was 8 years old, she could make a snowman. Okay, this is the ability, no? The action, make a snowman. Okay, it's not a skateboard. Huh? A skateboard is when you use your skate. Rollerblade. Rollerblade is when you use roller coasters. Okay, it's in your vocabulary. Then we are going to see, okay? Question two, let's see. Look at the picture, please, okay? When Tina, Maria, and Charlotte were young, were past tense, they could sail a boat. Teacher, why not can? Can is in present, my friends. Pay attention here, very fast, pay attention. When we talk about abilities, in present tense, we use can. Okay, for example, I am 14 years old, present, I can swim. But when we talk about abilities in the past, we use could. Okay, could is for the past of can. When I was 6 years old, I couldn't swim. This means could. Podía. No podía. Okay, this is in past tense. Remember, this class is about abilities in the past tense. Past tense, no present. Okay, let's continue with the next question. Kahoot. Question three.
Teacher, se me está bugueando muchísimo.
Your cameras, please. Close your camera.
Profe, ¿no cree que es un poco injusto?
If you had problems, close your cameras. Okay? Close your cameras and then.
Profe, yo creo que es un poco injusto que por el internet unos no puedan ver y por el internet los otros sí les da ventaja.
Sí, profe, es que en esta cuarentena la gran mayoría...
Es muy injusto, profe. O sea, si fuera así de responder, o sea, ya sería fácil.
Okay, thank you. But this is only a game for know the vocabulary, okay? We have other Kahoot after, okay, about the class, okay? That is more important. This Kahoot is only to know the vocabulary. Rollerblade is that, okay? The correct vocabulary. Rollerblade, the action. Okay? Let's see the next question. Question four.
When Thomas was young, he was...
Could, okay? When Thomas was young, he could ride a horse. Ride a horse is the vocabulary, okay? Ride a horse. Question 5. Play the drums. This is the vocabulary. Play the drums. Play the drums, okay?
Professor Buglio?
Good. Can, no, please. Can is for present. Present tense. Present, no.
Me voy a buguear, teacher.
Past tense. The past of can, could. Okay? And the last question. Couldn't. No, in the past, Tina couldn't skateboard when she was young. But now, this expression means, but now, now is present, now she can. Okay? This is only to know the vocabulary, please. Only for vocabulary, okay? Joshua, very good. Daira, very good. Daira, very good. Second place in the vocabulary and could. And Belen. Nice job, Belen. Excellent job. Alison, very good, Alison. And Julio, too. Okay? Now, let's continue with our books, okay? This is only to know the vocabulary, please. Okay? Now, in your books, please, page 49. Listen and repeat, okay? Open your microphones, please. Listen and repeat.
Ride a horse.
Ride a horse.
A horse. A horse.
Ride a horse.
Ride a horse. Open, please. Open your microphones.
Rollerblade.
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 Sail a boat.
Sail a boat.
Sail a boat.
Sail a boat.
Play the drums.
Play the drums.
Play the drums.
Make a snowman.
Make a snowman.
Make a snowman.
Make a snowman.
This vocabulary we see in the game, no? Ride a horse, remember? Rollerblade. Sail a boat. Play the drums. Make a snowman. Please pay attention. Notice that when we talk about abilities, we use the verb in simple form. Huh? Simple. Simple form. Okay? Simple form. Don't forget that. When we talk about abilities, we are going to use in a verb in simple form. Now let's continue with our song. Okay? Listen the song. When Robert was young, he could play the drums. What about you? Did you play the drums too? Yes, I could. Yes, I could. I could do that too. Now let's listen and we are going to sing. Okay?
Two. Listen and write the names of the people under each picture.
Did you unmute those microphones?
Then sing. Could you do it too?
Play football. Would I call them play basketball?
When Robert was young, he could play the drums. What about you? Could you play the drums too?
Yes, I could. I could.
I could.
I could.
Do that too.
When Katie,
When Katie
could you ride a horse?
Yes, I could. Yes, I could.
I could tell that too.
When Anna was young, she could roll the
rain. What about you?
Could you roll the rain? Yes, I could. Yes, I could. I could do that too.
Very good.
Now, let's listen one more time and complete the names of these people. One is extra. One picture didn't mention here, okay, in the song. Now, if you finish, excellent. Raise your hand to participate.
For the rest.
Yeah, very good, Joshua. But for the rest, please, for the rest, let's listen one more time and complete with the names, huh? With the names. Not with the vocabulary. Okay, Joshua, go. Listen and complete.
Listen and write the names of the people under each picture. There is one extra picture. Then sing. Could you do it too?
When Robert was young, he could play in the drums. What about you? Could you play the drums too?
Yes, I could. Yes, I could. I could do that too.
When Katie was young, she could ride a horse. What about you? Could you ride a horse too?
Yes, I could. Yes, I could. I could do that too.
When Anna was young, she could roll a blade. What about you? Could you roll a blade too?
Yes, I could. Yes, I could. I could do that too.
When Fred was young, he could sail a boat. What about you? Could you sail a boat too?
No, I couldn't. No, I couldn't. That's one thing I couldn't do.
Okay, I suppose you finished, you completed the names. One is extra, remember? Now, Joshua, what's her name in picture A?
Anna.
Yeah, her name is Anna. Very good. Joshua, what sentences express this picture in the song?
When Anna was young, she could roller blade. What about you?
Oh, very good, no? When Anna was young, she could roller blade. Good. Anna. Good. Fabrizio, number two. Sorry, letter, picture B. What's her name?
Katie. When Katie was young, she could ride a horse.
She could ride a horse. Very good. Katie, no? Good. The next, picture C. What's her name? Who can tell me? Danielle. Picture C, please, Danielle. What's her name?
Kate.
C. In B, Kate. In picture C, Daniel. No, teacher, this is the extra picture, teacher, no? Didn't mention in the song. Yes, didn't mention. This is the extra picture, okay? Cristina, please, what's his name in picture D?
His name is Robert.
Very good, Robert. What sentences express this picture?
When Robert was young, he could play the drums. What come?
What about you? No, this is a question, yeah, no? Deeper. Very good. Thank you, Lee. Thank you, Christina. Nirka, what's his name in picture E?
Fred.
Fred. Very good. What sentence express this picture?
When Fred was young, we could say about what about you?
Very good. Now, please, we are going to listen one more time the song, and now we are going to sing, okay? Open, please, your microphones. Everybody is going to sing, huh? Everybody. Let's sing.
Two. Listen and write the names of the people under each picture. There is one extra picture.
Open, please, your microphones. Open.
Could you do it too?
Open, open your microphones. Open. Let's sing When Katie was young, she could ride a horse. What about you? Did you ride a horse? Yes, I could. Yes, I could. I could do that too. Very good, very good. Continue, please. With Anna. Okay, about Anna.
Well, John, she could rather play.
Very good. Now, please, we are going to practice about your abilities, okay? About you now in a conversation in small groups, okay? Similar to this model, pay attention. What could you do when you were 6 years old? No? Think, please, now. Everybody, think at home. What could you do when you were 6 years old? When I was six, I could ride my bike. Could ride my bike. But I couldn't swim. Okay? This is the example. Let's see. Tell me, please, about your abilities, okay? Belen, what could you do when you were 6 years old?
When I was 6 years old, I could swim, but I couldn't skateboard.
Very good, Belen. Thank you. Remember, this is the model. When I was six, one sentence with could and one with negative. Okay? Let's continue. One example more. Leonardo, think. Tell me now, what could you do when you were 6 years old?
When I was six, I can't ride my bike. but it's current cooking.
Cook, but I couldn't cook. Okay, thank you. Remember, the verb is simple, huh? Simple. Also, please use the vocabulary. Okay, also use the vocabulary. Teacher, when I was six, I could play the drums, but I couldn't play the piano. Okay, this is another example. Now, we are going to divide the class in small groups, and you practice this part, please. You have this in your book, this. Pay attention. This part, the first sentence. Only the first. Okay, only this part. Pay attention. You say like this. In your conversation, you say, when I was young, I could run fast, but I couldn't swim. What about you? Oh, when I was young, I could speak English, but I couldn't speak Spanish. Okay? You tell your example about your abilities. Similar to this, okay? Also, you can use this model, no? These two. But the question, no, no? The question, no, it's not necessary. Okay? Let's work in groups, okay? In small groups. Talk about your abilities. This sentence. Okay? Very fast. We are 20, okay? Nine students. Yeah, clicking unirse, please, to the session. Click in join. Talk about your abilities. When I was young, when I was 6 years old, when I was 7 years old.
Hello. Hola, profesor, sigo acá.
Click, please, click, Daniel, click in the invitation. No? Daniel, click in the invitation, please.
Yeah.
Luciana, Hector, click. Camila, Baltasar, Xiomara, click, please. Mauricio, click. Martin, click, please.
¿Qué pasó? ¿Quién más está?
No sé. Profe, son solo grupos de tres, ¿verdad?
Small groups, very small. José, talk about your abilities.
Richard, le dije que a mí me mande con mi grupo, o sea, con mi otra, Luciana, yo.
Luciana, solo vamos a hacer audio nada más. Solo audio. ¿Okay?
Es que, profesor, en mi laptop, cuando estoy con Luis ahorita, no funciona mi audio.
Ah, okay.
Y solo funciona mi audio de mi celular.
¿Estás con Héctor Solís? Ok. ¿Estás en el grupo? 6, ¿no? Ya ahora te envío, ¿ya?
Gracias, profesor.
Teacher, ¿qué es lo que tenemos que hacer?
Talk about your abilities, José. When I was young, for example, I could play football, but I couldn't play basketball. What about you, José?
I am good playing taekwondo. Taekwondo. I couldn't roller blades.
You couldn't roller blades. Okay. Mm. Hector, what about you?
What's
when that? I was young, what about you?
I was you basketball.
When I was young, I could play basketball. In a sentence, Héctor, in a sentence.
Okay. Profesor, me acaba de aparecerme. La sesión de grupo final finalizará en 14, 13, 12. Ah, ya. Ok, teacher, ya me había asustado.
No, no, I'm going to class. Because we are going to make groups again.
Teacher, ¿para qué eran los poemas?
Ok, welcome again, please, welcome. We are going to talk about our abilities in the past, okay? Everybody, please, open your microphones. Open. Read, please, read this sentence. Read. When I was six.
When I was six.
When I was six.
When I was six.
I could ride my bike.
I couldn't swim.
This sentence is your ability. In your conversation in groups, when you are in your group, you says. For example, with Nurka, okay? Nurka is in my group. Nurka, when I was six, I could play the drums, but I couldn't make a snowman. What about you?
When I was 11, I could ride a horse. Ride a horse, but I can't say about.
Good. Similar to this, you are going to practice with your group. Okay? Listen, in your book, you have this. In your book, now please pay attention. Imagine that this is your book. Okay? I'm going to give me a minute. Come on. Now, you have your book at home. Use your book. In this part of your book, you have the sentence. And in this half, you have, in this part, the vocabulary. Similar. This is in your book. Use your book to practice the conversation with your group. Camila Santillana. Camila, help me. Camila, when I was young, I could run fast, but I couldn't swim. What about you, Camila Santillana?
When I was young, I could ride my bike, but I could swim.
Okay, good. Para pasarle la palabra a otra persona de tu grupo, le dices, what about you? Okay. What about you, Raider? Tell me.
When I was young, I could swim, but I couldn't paint.
Very good. Choose one student in the class and says, what about you?
What about you, Fabrizio?
Fine. When I was young, I could sail a boat, but I couldn't make a snowman.
Another student, please, Fabrizio. Another student in the class. What about you?
What about you, Julio?
Julio.
When I was young, I could rollerblade, but I couldn't swim.
Thank you, Julio. Thank you. Like this, okay? You are going to practice like this with your group, okay? You tell your ability. When I was young, I could run fast, but I couldn't swim. What about you with other students? Okay, again, groups, okay? Click, click, click. Luciana, you are in your laptop and your cell phone, okay? In the same group. Click, please, click.
Teacher, no me aparece el archivo para unirme al grupo.
No.
No, teacher.
Yeah, give me 1 minute, okay, Raider? Let's see. Yeah. Now.
Ahora sí, teacher. Ahora sí.
Okay, click please. Hector, Diego, Daniel, please. Joaquín. Mauricio, click please in the invitation. Joaquín, please click.
When I was young, I could swim, but I couldn't read. What about you, Luis Enrique?
No, I go. When I was you, kind. When I call rooms, when I call paint.
No, Luis, tienes que ver lo que está señalando el profesor.
Luis, cuando hablas de tus oraciones, yeah. el verbo va a este lado recién, ¿ven? A este lado. Entonces tienes que leer todo lo demás. When I was young, I could. Una acción. I could.
Paint.
Paint, good. But I couldn't.
Play the rooms.
Yeah, that is, you see? Good. It's okay, Luis. Continue practice, okay? Another example, please, Raider. Another ideas now, okay?
When I was just...
Continue, please, yeah. Leonardo. Continue with your examples.
Ya terminé, teacher.
What about you, Martin?
What about you, Martin?
Martin.
Oh, no.
Okay, Fabricio, please. Tell about your abilities, and then you ask Adriana, okay?
Okay, teacher. When I was 6 years old, I could swim, but I couldn't sail a boat.
What about you, Adriana?
What about you, Adriana?
When I was 6 years old, I could ride a lake, but I couldn't play the drums.
Good, Adriana. For Leonardo, please.
What about you, Leonardo?
When I was 6 years, I can't rather play, but I can't ride a horse. What about you, Martin?
When I was 6 years old, I couldn't ride the skateboard, but I could surf.
Okay. Continue practicing, please, with different ideas in each time, okay? Different ideas. Very good. Continue practicing, please. Okay, Belen, please. Belen, tell me your abilities. And then you says, what about you, Camila? Okay, Camila, when you finish, you says, what about you, Xiomara? Okay?
Okay. When I was 6 years old, I could make a snowman, but I couldn't roll a blade. What about you, Camila?
Camila? Camila has problems with the connection.
Se fue.
What about you, Xiomara? Yes? Xiomara, you can use the chat, okay? If you had problems with your microphone, use the chat. And in the chat you say, no, when I was young, I couldn't, okay? Se escucha muy bajito, Xiomara. Te escucho bien, bien bajo. Apenitas. Let's return to the class. Okay? Okay, welcome again. Welcome back. Welcome. Some groups are.
Profesor, yes? Yo quería decir algo. Cuando yo, o sea, yo había entrado antes allá a la sala principal y no sé si estaba en la sala principal porque aparecía que estaba con Mateo y pues Mateo se salía y yo también y ya estaba un poco rarito.
¿Qué tal mi querida gente del colegio claretiano? ¿Cómo estáis?
Mal, muy mal.
Raider, please. Okay. Pay attention. We continue with the class. Now, please pay attention.
Teacher, what happened with the poems?
Yeah, after. We continue after, okay, with the poems. It's in the last part. Now, we are going to play a game in Kahoot, but remember, we are talking about abilities in the past. And in abilities, we use could. What could you do when you were 5 years old? Sentences, please. When I was 5 years old, I could speak Spanish. When I was 5 years old, I couldn't swim. When I was 5 years old, I could play the drums. Okay, you need to follow this model, the example. When I was 5 years old, I could speak English. Or I couldn't surf in the net. You need to use all the actions, all the vocabulary we learned in unit 1, in unit 2, in unit 3. Okay? Try to use all the activities we learned. Okay, my friends? Now, in questions. Questions with abilities. Could you speak English when you were 7 years old?
Yes.
Yes, I could. Or the other option, no? No, I couldn't. But remember.
Teacher, but Kahoot isn't used this way. Kahoot need internet.
Now we are going to work with the vocabulary, with abilities in the past, and with questions with could. Okay, questions. Now it's with questions. Open, please, one Kahoot, my friends, open. Open one Kahoot, okay? Let's practice this, okay? Abilities in the past, questions with could, yes I could, or no I couldn't. Pay attention to the question, no? If the question says, could you? Yeah, the question is for you. Could he? The question, third person. Could she? Or could they, no, the plural form.
Teacher, okay. ¿Cuál es el ping?
Yeah, give me a minute, okay? Give me a minute, my friends. I'm discharging. Could you and abilities now, okay? Please, a ver. Los que ya hemos ingresado con el PIN, van a ir al chat, por favor, y en el chat me escribes lo que has practicado, lo que has dicho en tu conversación de grupo. ¿Ok? Teacher, when I was young, I could swim, but I couldn't ride a horse. ¿Ok? After you enter, mientras esperamos en el Kahoot, mientras esperamos acá, los que ya ingresamos, vas al chat y me escribes lo que has compartido en tu conversación. Your abilities. Using could, couldn't. in the chat, please, okay? Come on now, this is the code. Yeah, this is the code, it's in the chat, it's in the pin. Okay? But sentences are sentences. Very good, Martin. Nice example. When I was 6 years old, I couldn't drive the skateboard, but I could surf. I like your example, Martin. Very good. Allison, please go to the chat. Tell me your example. Leonardo, go to the chat. Julio, go to the chat, please. Write your abilities. Nurka, the same. Jose, please go to the chat. Fabricio, Valeria, Enrique, please go to the chat. Belen, go to the chat, please, and tell me your abilities, okay? Very good, Julio, thank you. Martin, go to the chat, please, Martin. Daira, go to the chat. Very good, Adriana, good, thank you. Fabricio, very good, nice example. Alison, good. I like your example, Alison. Speak French. Enter, please, enter to the game. Adriana, good. Cristina, nice example, Cristina. Now enter to the game, please, Cristina, okay? Now enter to Kahoot. Joshua, good. Enter, please, to Kahoot, enter. Diego, good. Leonardo, good. Diego, pay attention to the example, to the model in the book, okay? Because we use when I was 6 years old. Okay, was. 20 students, hurry up, please, hurry up. Very good, Valerie. I like your example. Good. Hurry up, please. Hurry up. Now it's about the vocabulary, abilities, could, couldn't, and questions with could. Okay?
Teacher, le estoy enviando un ejemplo de qué es lo que puedo hacer.
Yeah, Raider, please, Raider, but more idea, complete idea. When I was 7 years old, then you have it, okay? A complete one. Daira, nice example, Daira. Enter, please, to the Kahoot. We start now, okay? Hurry up. Hurry up, please, hurry up with the Kahoot. Camila, very good. Luciana, please enter to the game. Daniel, please, Daniel, enter.
Teacher, ya le envié mi idea completa, mis habilidades y lo que no puedo hacer.
Yeah, good, very good. Example is okay. Now let's start, okay, with the Kahoot. If you can enter because your internet, go to Zoom, okay? Read a question, the options, and then confirm. No, he couldn't. Okay? You need to pay attention to the question. Could Roy swim when he was 7 years old? No, he couldn't. That's why in the picture, there is a teacher. Or maybe it's his mom. No? His mom is helping him because Roy couldn't swim. Okay? He couldn't swim when he was 7 years old. It's important that you pay attention to the question and to the picture. Okay? Very good. Allison is the only one. Now, the same. Look at the picture, please. Read the options. He couldn't speak English in the past. But now, this expression means present. But now, he can. No? He participates in classes. He can speak English. Okay? Pay attention for this kind of example or exercise. Okay? Let's see the next. Question three. Okay, very good. Could. He could ride a horse, no? Next question, okay? The same. Look at the picture, please. Look at the picture. Read the option. Read. What is correct? The correct is this, no? When Sam was young, he couldn't roller skate. He couldn't roller blade. But now, he can. Okay? Similar, the next. When Tina was young, she couldn't escape.
Profe, se me está bugueando todo el tiempo.
She can. Okay.
Profesor, se me está bugueando todo el tiempo.
A los que se les buguea, la única, el único consejo que les puedo dar es que cierren las demás páginas, apaguen su camarita, solo quédense con el Zoom y con Kahoot, nada más. Okay. Si tienes abierto Word o PowerPoint, también ciérralo. Yes, she could. He, Romy is a name for girls. It's a girl's name. She, okay? It's impossible to say he. That's why you need to pay attention if the question is for you, for someone else, or is in plural. Okay. Question 7. Good day, no? That's why it's important. Pay attention to the question. Okay, very good. And the last question. Good, most of you, good. Daira, very good, Daira. Belén, very good, Belén. Nice work. And who's the number one? Alison. Excellent, Alison. Adriana and Camila Santillana. Good job. Okay, now please, we are going to finish with this part. Now let's continue with the poems, okay? With the poems, please. Pay attention. Listen. As you know, the last year we made a competition, no? A poetry contest at the school. But in this year, it's going to be different. We are going to make a presentation of a poem. But this presentation is at the end of the third semester. Okay? Is at the end of the third semester for September. The presentation is in September, not in August, okay? So don't worry, we are going to make it with calm with this. We are going to practice every class with these poems, okay?
¿Qué poema, profesor?
A ver, le voy a decir a partir
profesor,
de
hoy. Profesor, mom, I fall, I want top right.
Daniel,
Daniel, please, Nurka, please, pay attention. Si quieren, si tienen preguntas, levanten la manito, por favor, ¿ya? Te voy a explicar en castellano para que me puedas entender bien eso.
Profesor, ya levanté mi mano.
Daniel, ¿cuál es tu pregunta, por favor? Dime.
¿Todos vamos a tener que recitar el poema?
Sí, justo eso voy a explicar ahora, Daniel. ¿Ok?
¿Qué pasa si no quiero?
Daniel, por favor, escúcheme. Voy a sortear los grupos, ¿ya? Esto va a ser por sorteo a través del Zoom. ¿Qué poemas vamos a presentar? Para nuestro grado, para nuestro curso, perdón, para nuestra sección, el sexto A, tenemos los poemas que les he enviado el día de ayer. ¿Ok? Dear Mom, 6 students. Wind on the Hill, 5 students. Complication, 4 students. But 2 groups. Aquí, 2 grupos vamos a recitar este poema. ¿Ok? My Best Friend, también. 2 grupos de 4 estudiantes cada uno. ¿Ok? Escúcheme. Cuando te dividen tu grupo, cuando les divida en sus grupos, yo voy a ingresar de grupo en grupo para decirte qué poema te ha tocado en el sorteo. Tú vas a ver en el grupo pequeño con quiénes vas a hacer ese poema. Y también te he adjuntado en tu CNET el link donde está la pronunciación del poema, la presentación del poema. Cuando te diga cuál es tu poema, el poema que te ha tocado, un estudiante me va a ayudar en buscar el video y presentarlo, compartirlo para que los demás podamos escuchar y escoger qué parte queremos hacer. Ustedes organícense y me dicen qué parte les gustaría hacer. ¿Ok? Ahora los voy a dividir a todos por el Zoom. ¿Ok? Si alguien tiene problemas de conexión, que está entrando y saliendo, puede que cuando yo ingrese a ese grupo, no ingrese, el compañero no puede ingresar, Entonces, me tienes que esperar si tienes problemas de conexión, ¿ya? Al final voy a volver a presentar todo el cuadro para confirmar el orden de las partes que ustedes han escogido. ¿Ok? Yeah, give me 1 minute, ok? I am going to create the groups in... Let's see. Okay. Luciana, ahora me tengo que ponerte como los dos juntos, me dijiste, ¿no, Luciana? Ya. Ok, sí, este es el sorteo, ¿ok? Accept, please, your invitation, ¿ok? Accept your invitation, please, clicking unirse. Click. Click, please, clicking unirse, click.
Hola.
Ok. Nosotros somos el grupo número 1, ¿ya? ¿Falta ingresar a alguien acá? ¿Alguien todavía debe tener problemas?
No sé, teacher, pero sin contar a usted, somos 5. Y dice que son 6.
Son 6. A nosotros nos ha tocado el poema número 1, que es Dear Mom. ¿Ok? ¿Quién de ustedes tiene el comunicado del día de ayer? ¿Ha logrado descargar el PDF?
Yo, teacher.
Ok. Usted, ayúdame en eso. Busca el link de Dear Mom, les pasas a tus compañeros, les compartes, escúchenlo y después escojan qué parte les gustaría. ¿Ok? Yo voy a volver a ingresar después para confirmar esto. Esto es solo provisional.
Ok, okay.
Ya se lo estoy mandándoselo a todos.
Ok, good.
¿Cómo se llama el rollo?
Mauricio también está en su grupo, solo que todavía no ha ingresado. Mauricio.
No ingresa, ¿no? Ya, bueno. Cuando ingresa yo ya le daré el link.
Ajá. Mauricio siempre tiene problemas de conexión.
Ok. Mateo. Prendamos nuestros micrófonos, Mateo, Martín, Leonardo.
Teacher.
Nosotros, hello, teacher. Este poema, Wind on the Hill. ¿Okay?
Wind on the Hill.
En su grupo está Luciana Freire, pero como está de permiso, no está incluida acá, pero ella pertenece al grupo de ustedes.
Oops.
¿Ok? A ver. El primero, ¿quién me puede ayudar a buscar esto? Este link.
Yo, teacher.
Leonardo, búscalo en el comunicado que le di ayer. Cuando lo encuentres,
yo,
compartes, teacher, con tus compañeros.
Yo, Mateo, primero, teacher.
Yo estoy en el CNET.
Estoy, yo ya descargué.
Escúchenlo, por favor, el poema, y después escojan qué parte les gustaría hacer a ustedes. Claro. Voy a volver a hablar después para que me digan qué parte es posible modificar esto. ¿Ok?
Ok. Ok. A ver, te estoy buscando.
Ok. Belén, Niurka, Camila, encendamos nuestros micrófonos.
Ok, teacher.
Ok.
Nosotros estamos en este grupo, ¿ok? Belén, Niurka, Camila y Adriana también. Adriana, ¿tú estás?
Ah, profesor, Adriana me dijo que se le había ido su conexión y que le sacó de la sala.
Ya, pero ella pertenece.
Profesor, Niurka es con H.
Niurka. Esto es provisional nada más por ahora. Una de ustedes, por favor, una de ustedes abra el comunicado que se les ha enviado, ingresen a este link, comparte a los demás compañeros. Escuchen el poema. Pues escojan qué parte les gustaría hacer para poder modificar esto. ¿Ok? ¿Quién encontró el poema? El link.
Profe, yo no lo puedo presentar.
Profe, yo lo puedo compartir en el chat nomás.
Pero puedes compartir tu pantalla.
No, es que si lo comparto se va mi micro.
Ok. Otro compañero, si no, Camila tal vez pueda compartir por...
¿Qué?
¿Podré?
Ok, my friend.
Hola, profe. Mira, profesor, por favor. Ya que nos toca, nos toca, teacher.
Sí.
Give me a minute. You are the poem.
Oh, no.
My best friend.
¿Qué?
Yay.
My best friend. Ok. A ver. Uno de ustedes, por favor, que pueda abrir el link que está en el... El chivo que les he enviado.
Yo, ya. Profe, yo lo tengo. Yo lo tengo. Okay. Ah, no, pero lo borré ahorita. No.
Entonces yo abro.
El que lo tenga.
Ya, vaquita.
Comparte, por favor. Comparte.
¡Mata! Escuche. Ya está.
Madre.
My best friend. Be Grand Green.
I have a lot to say about my best friend. She say has always been here for me when I need.
Okay. Stop. Fabricio, me gustaría que abras el link del video. Ahí van a poder escuchar la pronunciación de todo el poema. Y de ahí escogen la parte que les gusta.
Profesor, ¿me puede esperar 2 minutitos máximo? Carga un poco.
Y no, ya lo hago.
Okay. O el que tenga listo lo puede ya abrir, ¿ok?
No vean eso, y ya está. Okay. Ahora comenzamos.
Simón, ambos invierten en acciones. Simón utiliza eToro para invertir en acciones.
Daniel, please. A ver, a nosotros nos ha tocado, Daniel, Xiomara, este poema, ¿ok? Perdón, este de acá. My best friend. ¿Alguno de ustedes, por favor, que tenga el comunicado del día de ayer?
Profe, yo lo tengo.
Daniel, en el comunicado está el link del poema.
Sí, profesor, pero no. ¿Lo puedes enviar por el chat? Porque no puede entrar así nomás. Envíalo por el chat y yo lo copio en Safari porque ahí sí puedo ver videos.
Ya, búscalo en internet, Daniel. Te estoy enviando por el chat.
Ya.
Compárteles el poema, escúchenlo y coordinen quién va a hacer cada parte. Aquí falta un compañero, no sé por qué no se ha conectado. Déjenme ver quién está acá. Hay alguien que no se ha conectado. En este grupo está Héctor. Ya, Héctor es el cuarto integrante de este equipo.
Profesor, ya entré. Voy a compartir pantalla.
Ok, Daniel. Es ok.
Acá está. Y ya está.
Hay que esperar que el chicho. Ahí está, ya se unió.
Perdón, tuve que pasar por todos los demás grupos. Somos el último grupo, el grupo 6. ¿Ya? Nos ha tocado este poema, Complication. Así se llama el poema.
Profe, me gusta el tema. Digo, me gusta...
Ok. Ahora mismo,
chicho, entonces
pónganse de acuerdo. ¿Qué parte les gustaría hacer a ustedes para que yo modificar esto? Solo estoy poniendo para saber quiénes son los integrantes nada más. ¿Ok? Pónganse de acuerdo qué parte les gustaría hacer y yo les...
Yo la primera.
¿Ok?
Yo el último, yo el último.
No, después.
Si abren el link, pueden ver el poema también. Si abren el link, que está en el comunicado de CNN que se les ha enviado, tienen la pronunciación de todo el poema para poder guiarlos. ¿Ok? Yo voy a cerrar la sesión, voy a abrir este poema completamente para que me digan ya qué parte han escogido. ¿Ok? Coordinen, por favor, con su grupo.
Ok, teacher.
2 minutos para coordinar, ¿ok? Porque ya va a ser hora para...
Ah, ya. Entonces, lo dejamos un momento. ¿O crees que lo puedas hacer en print?
Tell me, very fast. José, tell me.
Sí, teacher.
¿Quién hace primero?
El primero yo. Yo haré la primera estrofa.
Ok. ¿Después quién está?
Allison,
después, ok.
Ajá.
¿Then?
Después Ángel. Diré Valerie, diré.
Ok, Valerie. ¿Then?
Y luego Ángel.
Ok.
Mauricio después.
Ok.
Y último...
Daira.
Uh-huh.
Okay, yeah, this is the order. Good. Okay, thank you. Continue with your 1 minute more, okay? Then we change
to the class. Okay.
Oh, what happened here, my friends?
¿Qué están haciendo?
Now, pay attention, please, very fast. In this group. ¿Cómo han coordinado? Mateo. ¿Quién va primero, Mateo?
Mateo es el primero.
Yo, teacher.
Segundo.
Yo, Leonardo.
Leonardo, ok. Then.
Luego viene Martín.
Martín, ok. Then.
Luego viene Joaquín.
Joaquín, ok. And Luciana Freire, ¿no? Ok, that's good. Yo de todas maneras les voy a enviar por el comunicado qué poema les ha tocado. El link les voy a volver a enviar otra vez para que podamos estar practicando.
Ok.
Ok. Good.
Profesor Robert, ya hemos conversado con mi grupo y voy a hacer...
Ya está.
Sí, profe. Ya hemos conversado.
Denme un minuto, por favor. Welcome again, welcome. A ver, los del poema Complications, del grupo de Adriana, Belén, Camila y Nurka. Díctenme el orden correcto de su presentación.
Profesor, yo voy a hacer la primera. In the world.
Camila, ok.
No, profesor, soy Nurka.
No, Nurka es la primera.
Oh, díganme el nombre, por favor, ¿ya? Díganme el nombre, Nurka. ¿Segundo?
El segundo es Camila.
Camila, ok. Next.
El tercero es
Belén. Belén.
Belén and Adriana.
Y el cuarto es de Adriana.
Ok, thank you. Cristina. Cristina, your group. Cristina, Luciana Arbeck, Julio, Raider. Díctenme el orden, por favor.
¿Profe, me escucha?
Profesor, yo voy a ser el primero.
Profe, Raider va a ser el primero.
Ya, yeah, Raider. ¿Den?
El segundo seré, la segunda seré yo.
Cristina. ¿Den?
El tercero, Julio.
Julio, ok. And finally?
Luciana.
Luciana. Come on, sorry. Luciana Arve, ¿no? Thank you. The next group, please. The next. Enrique, Fabricio, Diego, and Camila. Tell me this, Enrique, Fabricio, Diego, Camila, tell me the order, please. ¿Quién va primero? ¿Coordinaron?
Fabricio va a ser el cuarto.
Fabricio, ok.
I have to
say. Yo seré el tercero.
Enrique, ok, Enrique.
Fabricio es el cuarto. Yo soy el tercero.
Tercero.
Fabricio es el cuarto, yo tercero.
Primero.
Eso aún no dijo. No dijo Diego qué va a hacer.
A Diego le pondremos la primera. ¿Quién más está en su grupo?
Camila.
Camila Baltasar, ¿no? Uh-huh. El último grupo. Daniel, please. Daniel, Xiomara, Joshua. Díganme el orden.
Profe, yo el tercero.
Joshua. Ok. Daniel, please.
Yo el
profe, tercero. Alguien está jugando Brawl Stars en clase. Se oye.
Daniel, ¿first o second, Daniel?
First.
Ok, Daniel. Thank you. And Xiomara serás la segunda. Ok, yeah, we finish with this. Ya tengo lo de sus órdenes. Les voy a enviar por el CNET qué poema les ha tocado, el orden y el link una vez más. ¿Ok? Mañana temprano les va a salir.
Para practicar.
Para que puedan practicar, ¿ok?
Ok, teacher.
Now, we'll finish with this class.